Exploring the meaning of sacred time. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English learning channel. Today, we're diving into an interesting English phrase, sacred time. This phrase carries both literal and figurative meanings and is used in various contexts. Let's explore what it means and how you can use it in your everyday English conversations. Sacred time refers to time periods that are considered holy or spiritual. This can be specific days, hours, or seasons that are set aside for religious observances, rituals, or spiritual practices. For example, the Sabbath in Judaism, Sundays for Christians, or the month of Ramadan for Muslims. Understanding this helps in appreciating cultural and religious diversity. In a figurative sense, sacred time can refer to any moment that is considered extremely important and non-negotiable. This could be family time, personal relaxation moments, or time dedicated to a cherished hobby. For instance, a parent might refer to the hour they read to their child each night as their sacred time. This usage emphasizes the importance of setting priorities and personal boundaries. Let's see how to use sacred time in different sentences. Sunday mornings are my sacred time for meditation and reflection. The company respects the sacred time of the local festival, allowing employees to leave early. For her, the daily jog in the park is sacred time that she never misses. We hope this video has illuminated the meaning and usage of the phrase sacred time. It's a versatile phrase that can enrich your English vocabulary and help you express the concept of important, valued periods in both a literal and figurative sense. Happy learning, and see you in our next video!